I am the third generation of a group of Tiessens that have been growing greenhouse vegetables now for the last 50 years. We primarily produce greenhouse tomatoes at this facility, but we've had a lot of experience in the past growing cucumbers, tomatoes, and peppers. Being here on the farm, growing up with my family, as well as having my children running around from day to day, has been, you know, one of the great benefits of being a primary producer, a family farm. It's always something looking forward into the future, how things have changed through technological advances, but in a lot of cases, taking a plant or a seed and putting it into the ground and turning it into something, watching people consume it is, you know, one of the most exciting things.